can't believe I woke up in Paris. Feels like a movie scene. As a kid I used to be so embarrassed to speak up on my dreams. Now we're